Hello everyone, welcome to Login Giants. In this video, we'll learn how to log into DBS mobile banking. So without any further ado, let's get into it. First, if you don't have the application yet, you can go ahead and download it from an app store or a play store. Just open up your play store and now search for DBS mobile banking app. The application would be named DBS digibank. So once you find the application, tap on the install button. Now it might take a while for the app to be installed. And once it's done installing, you can go ahead and open the application. Now, once the app opens up, if you haven't signed up for DBS banking yet, then you can go ahead and select the sign up option. But to log into DBS banking, click on the login option. And now you can enter your user ID on the user ID field and your PIN number in the PIN field. In case if you have forgotten your user ID or your PIN, then you can select the forgot user ID or PIN under the bar. And once you click on the login option, you'll be then logged into DBS banking. So we hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.